The green campus structures are to be built from a revolutionary 100% non-toxic, eco-friendly bio-composite that we have developed the resin to. Previously, our team designed and built wind turbines for Siemens Wind Power, where we were trying to save the planet by making clean energy. We recognize that these types of glass and carbon fiber reinforced materials are hazardous to work with, so we went back to the drawing board and we developed a 100% plant-based, 100% non-toxic bio-resin that can replace hazardous epoxy resins, and when you combine the resin with natural fibers like hemp, jute, meadow grass, etc., you can replace fiberglass composite with these new eco-friendly bio-composites.